I used to buy on average 6 plastic tube lip balms a year. That created a lot of waste. So I taught myself how to make my own lip balms, and it's really quite simple. You can use whatever butter, waxes, and oils you have on hand. And they make excellent gifts too.